Hey, Deacon.
Buzz.
Need some gas, Deke? Looks like you could use it. Mike's looking pretty busted. I'll fill her up. Okay. See you later, Deke.
I got this.
Finally, Jesus.
Deke, how's my favorite bounty hunter?
Deacon St. John, how've you been?
Buzz.
It can never go wrong with a tune-up. Okay. See you later, Deke. Good to see you, Deke.
Buzz, how's a camper's life?
I got this.
I know him. Let him in. Deke, long time no see. What can I do you for? Good one. Yeah, good. Okay, then. Don't be such a stranger. Hey, Deke. How you been?
I got it. Stay safe out there.
Thank you.
fast.
Bounties. There we go.
A lot of ammo left.
Like that!
Another bounty.
Here. Hey, it's Deacon.
Deacon, good to see you. What can I do you for? Good choice. Yep. Yep. Don't be such a stranger. Deke, Deke, Deke. What's been keeping you?
You here to buy something?
How's it going, Buzz?
It can never go wrong with a tune-up. Okay. Stop by anytime. Good to see you, Deke.
Buzz.
Oh, here. See you, Deke.
Okay, here we go. Holy shit, Dick.
We Beaver, get the hell out of here! Go on, go! I've got some people coming out of the north gate! Go!
You know what's stopping some bitch? You know that? Oh, I heard what you did, Deke. I heard what you did, killing all those rippers. Oh, yeah. You drowned them like they was a bunch of fucking rats!
Stop moving! Move up!
You think the world is solid? I bet you that Iron Mike didn't see it that way. Did he? Yeah. What you doing? I don't want to kill that old man. Did it?
Look out!
Not too deep.
Get the hell out of here! Go on, go! I've got some people coming out of the north gate! Go!
You one stubborn son of a bitch. You know that? Oh, I heard what you did, Deke. I heard what you did, killing all those rippers.
Oh, come on.
Oh, yeah. You drowned them like they was a bunch of fucking rats! You did the world a solid. I bet you that Iron Mike didn't see it that way. Did he?
Get the hell out of here! Go on, go! I've got some people coming out of the north gate! Go!
You once stubborn son of a bitch. You know that? Oh, I heard what you did, Deke. I heard what you did, killing all those rippers. Oh, yeah. You drowned them like they was a bunch of fucking rats! You did the world a solid. I bet you that Iron Mike didn't see it that way. Did he? I don't want to kill that old man.
Grenade!
I did it. But he gave me no fucking choice. I tried to make him see reason, but he just fucking wouldn't. He just fucking wouldn't! I thought it killed me real bad. Follow me all the way back. You came back here for her. Huh? Didn't you? Oh, yeah, you came back for your girl. I got bad news for you, Deke and St. John. After Curry broke you out, the Curry didn't feel too happy about that. No, sir. He broke her like a fucking egg. He cracked her like an egg!
This now! This'll do.
I'm gonna kill you with my bare hands. You got that?
Something, Schizo. There was a time when I would have dragged you out into the shit. And I would have left you to the freaks. But hey, I'm not gonna do that. You wanna know why? Because they would tear you limb from limb. But you know what? They wouldn't enjoy it. what's happening out there? Out there! Outside the Ark! But it's out there! We are safe in here. Nothing can touch us. Do you hear me? God has ordained this place. This is consecrated ground. We are safe in this place. We are safe in this place. I don't know when or why, but I saw something. A month ago, maybe, I felt something. Something I hadn't felt in a long time, and I know that a lot of you might have felt the same way, and I think that if we just can...
Deacon?
I'll have your sidearm. Sit. Let him go, Colonel. It's all over. Your militia is done. Would you like some tea? I'm sure you would. Sarah, would you pour the Drifter a cup of tea? The Ark was our only hope. You realize that, of course. When the world was cleansed, it was the only thing that would allow us to rebuild. Everything was here, protected, saved by the grace of God. We never did find someone to play the piano, though, did we? Ah, it doesn't matter now. When all this is gone, there'll be nobody left to hear the music. You've destroyed us. You destroyed everything we worked for.
No, Colonel, you did when you started this holy war. You know, given the choice between you and the freaks, I'm gonna have to go with them, because at least when they kill, they're just looking for a meal, and they don't kill unarmed women.
No! Could you set up a triage tent over there?
Hey! Hey, there's a cave entrance over there. You'll find supplies and bandages. Get some men. Go.
You, let's go.
Ricky! Patty.
Does anyone hear me? I can help. I'm a doctor.
It's over. Everyone that wasn't killed or wounded by the blast pretty much just gave up. Where's Boozer?
Move it!
Ricky, I need some help over here!
The north gate! The south gate! Move!
Ricky!
Yeah.
Does anyone hear me?
What do you need help with?
Hey!
Hope you save some for me.
Boozer.
Sorry I'm late.
No.
Yeah.
No.
I jumped.
No, what the fuck?
Before I ran out of bridge.
I saw the truck.
No. I felt the blast wave. Even under 10 feet of water. Now that was a ride. What? You didn't think I blew myself up, did you? Then who'd be around to bust your balls?
I would.
Hey! Oh!
Hey.
Little sister. Oh. Yeah, long story. So, I hear someone's been looking for you.
What?
Kinda wouldn't shut up about it.
Yeah, don't listen to him. It was really more his idea than...
Ricky! Eddie! Which one of you is driving me out of this shithole?
It's all yours, brother.
So I hear that you're staying on to rebuild.
Not all the Colonel's ideas were bad. Just a batshit crazy one.
You're the second person to tell me that.
Who else? Corey? You know what? Fuck that dude.
Hey.
He left us here to rot.
If it wasn't for him, we'd all be dead.
Whatever, man. You know, I think we'll try this again without all the army man bullshit.
Hey. You gonna miss my speech?
Nah, I wouldn't say I'm gonna miss it.
Brother.
We did it. You did it.
Ah, man, you know, I gotta admit for a second there, I thought that you were,
You gonna blow myself up? I told you I got shit to do. Give him hell, brother.
Yeah, here goes.
Chuck would be proud.
We did it.
We did it.
See? Good things happen when you stop and light a candle.
Well, this is sort of more of a bonfire, but...
Okay.
Yeah.
I've never seen you give a speech before.
Oh, come on. It ain't gonna be a speech.
Okay.
Ma'am.
Shit. That's enough of that.
What does it mean that they're all getting quiet?
Oh, yeah, they're waiting for you.
God.
It's your cue.
Son of...
I know we got a lot of rebuilding to do. So I'm gonna keep this short. Look, I'm not a leader.
Yeah, right.
No, I don't care what you say, I'm not. But, you've done something here today. We've done something. We banded together to fight. Not because some asshole told us to, but because it was the right thing to do. And you know what? We won. Yeah, I've seen you struggle to rebuild. I've seen you fight to save lives, to keep people safe, keep people fed. I've seen you sacrifice everything that you have, everything that you are, to make the world a better place. And see, that's why we're still here. That's why we're still here. Because if we don't have hope for a better life, or for a future that matters,
yeah.
What the hell are we fighting for?
Yeah.
You know, Iron Mike, he once said to me that we make the world what it is by what we do. Huh? What did we do? Huh? What are we going to do? See this? This is the first step.
I thought you weren't gonna give a speech.
Yeah, I screwed up. How was it?
You know, it was all right for an outlaw biker.
Outlaw biker, huh? Are you ready to ride, old lady?
I don't know, depends. Where are we going?
Wherever the hell we want.
Sometimes don't it make you wonder?